Making sure I haven't broken anything. I don't think I have. I think we're good. What's up, peeps? Welcome to day two. We are already almost at $1,400. Slightly more than $100 away from getting that first supply drop funded. And also getting Tamped his first 24-hour stream added to the year. The man's going to suffer, I'm sure. We got a little World War II action going on for the first 5 hours. Let's get that music going that we still had from yesterday. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And also while we were doing the opening thing, Llama dropping that 25 bomb, which means we're already spinning the wheel. So let's spin the wheel and see what we have coming up. Already seeing what we got for the game. Immediately making decisions. Spin. Canadia has shown.
Shut up.
And oh no, that is not the way I wanted to start.
What?
Right into snipper riffles.
Oh.
Yep. Oh no. No, 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 no. Let's see. Okay.
Oh.
Yeah?
No.
Somebody's feeling.
I fucking crashed.
Say what?
I crashed yesterday. I was just done. I'd been up for whatever 31 hours at that point when you finished.
Oh.
Yeah, that's it.
Yep.
Fell asleep, slept for 6 hours, woke up.
Hell yeah.
Platinum the game.
What? No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did.
No,
I
you
didn't post it.
You know you didn't. I don't see anything on Twitter.
Oh my god, really?
Yeah! How am I supposed to retweet it if you haven't posted it? Alright, what's the other wheel say? It is fundamentally a fact that you have not platinumed a game if you have not tweeted out that you've platinumed a game.
I haven't tweeted out the last fucking couple of...
Well, I don't think you've done any of those.
Alright.
Hey, Llama, on that first spin... Oof! Saved a little bit. I still get stuck with snipers, so it doesn't matter. The suffering begins. Oh my god, I have to do snipers. This is fucked! Thanks, Llama!
Could be worse, could be RPGs only.
I mean, I do have launchers as one of the things, I have melee as one of the things. Launchers and melee are, there's not as many of them, so it's harder to do, but it's there.
Check your weapons. Hunt the enemy.
Alright, I haven't done this in forever.
Remember your training. Make us proud.
Long ass time since we played this game.
It's been a hot minute.
Recon searching for targets.
Oh my god.
Recon airborne, searching for targets.
Fuck. This is not gonna go well. Fuck, I don't know where to go.
Oh, surprise, sniper shotgun. What, a sniper? Up in- I ain't going much.
Oh. I mean, I guess it's in the sniper area, but that's more like a marksman rifle. Okay, whatever.
What?
I don't know. I'm...
You good?
Yeah. It's a a case of, like, I feel like I'm on the wrong gun, even though I'm almost positive this was in sniper rifles, so... I just, after this game, even though I'm sure this is right, I need to check it and make sure, because...
Yeah, I
mean...
No.
Recon airborne, searching for targets.
There are rules, Griffin.
Yeah, exactly! I didn't make the rules to not obey them, damn it! What am I, a professional fucking sports team over here? Nah! Oh man, this feels so fucking weird.
All the time I've known you, I've definitely not known you to ever try, so it must be weird.
To never what?
I've never known you to snipe, so yeah, it must be weird.
Black Ops 3 was the one where the game played with me on it and I could actually snipe pretty well. But yeah, other than that... Oh my god, this feels so fucking weird.
Recon airborne!
Yeah, we do.
The fatherland endures.
We joined late too.
Say what?
And we joined late.
Yeah. I think I need to turn you up. The game is just obnoxiously loud compared to you. Alright, there we go. I'm fighting from between the music and the game, and then you are, you know, you got your tired voice going on right now. And it's just like, yeah. The fuck is he saying? Bullshit, Llama! I went 3-6! I am sitting looking at a flaming... Okay, alright.
There we go.
Wanted to make sure.
Yep, decided to take care of it.
So as long as we're seeing the same thing, then I'm not worried.
Mm-hmm. I filleted a pork loin and stuffed it with cream cheese, candy bacon, and onions.
Mm-hmm.
And then rolled it up, and now it's in the oven. I'm having that later for dinner.
There you go.
Yep. Done it before. It's amazing.
Okay.
Highly recommend.
Okay. No, it is 100% there. Alright, I don't feel so bad then. I just wanted to make sure. Now I can use it and feel comfortable about it.
I'm dead.
Mm-hmm.
Ugh, come on, Todd, wake up.
Give it a little bit.
I had way too much caffeine. I don't even want to think about caffeine today, but I might have to make a drink.
You gotta get the, you know, the first one. You gotta get your hair of the dog of caffeine.
Yeah.
Move out.
Maybe need the hair
enemy.
Of the dog of the bomb.
So a little Tabasco sauce, in other words. Gotcha. No, I'm good right now. I don't need any extra hot shit.
Stay wary. Pick your shots.
I've already got enough hot shit. So...
It's funny, I never have problems going to the bathroom when I eat hot food.
Like I said, there are only very specific things that, considering how they come along, what they were part of... Yeah. Like, I get it with Tabasco, but again, it's gotta be part of specific foods, but I can never remember what those are that will cause it.
Yeah.
Boy, I sure wish I was on a gun other than a sniper rifle, let me tell you what.
We need reinforcements!
I'm feeling a whole heap and helping. I'm fucked constantly because I can't use one of these damn things. Confounded snipper riffles. Some level up. I mean, that's something. I don't like sitting up here like this. I hate being this person. God bless. Alright, maybe I just need to slow it down a little bit.
Okay. Right. Right.
God, where the fuck did that come from? Oof. God bless. Okay, that's a really weird. What the fuck, dude?
Okay, alright game. Nobody dies.
It's like all these bullets feel like they take 3 hours to get to where they're going. Damn it! Well, it's only three of us against five of them, so that doesn't help. And I literally can do fuck all, so... us. Quick Skyped, I guess.
Enemy recon aircraft in the air.
Just spawn, come on. God.
Enemy recon aircraft in the air.
I don't get it.
Me neither.
Anything in this game. Look at 4 and 12. Dog shit. Dog doo doo.
Why did that other teammate have to come up? Damn it. Oh, you better calm down, Llama. We want some actual gameplay, not just me dying constantly. Come on now.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
This is literally the greatest thing.
Somebody doesn't like even numbers! 132 and something other numbers, holy shit!
Oh.
Hell yeah! Why under two? Why under two?
I'm 6 and 18.
I'm 10 and 16 somehow? I actually don't know how I made that happen either. Alright, bear with chat. We'll do everything after the game is over. Oh god. Hey, 4-1! Get us a 10 bomb of music if you want, so we can keep having some stuff for the playlist. And like I said, I'll do wheel spins and all that shenanigans shortly. As soon as this game is over.
The worst I've ever played this game.
You haven't played this game in a hot minute, so, you know.
I can't kill them. No matter how hard.
Are you saying they just don't die?
No, I just can't kill. This is me. This is a me thing, not them.
Alright.
I just can't fucking kill them. Dog water. Dream's dead.
Forbin, make a YouTube playlist and then post the link in the chat. And that way I can just grab it and put it on. Hell yeah! Let's tweet out the fact that we have made it. Let's see. We'll get to the wheel spin in a second here, hang on. No worries. I fully expect at least a little Grateful Dead in there, among other things. Not mandatory, I'm just saying I'm expecting it. Because. What do we got? And. Commando Div.
Follow me! Team Deathmatch.
Oh, God.
All Axis forces.
So, realistically, this should be Commando Div and Snipers, but because that spin was so late, we're going to be stuck with Shotgun instead.
Okay.
I mean, Div change isn't... Oh, no. That is not what I want to see. Slight shenanigans. That took 3 hours. Alright, where is it? Oh, spin the Hot Wheel sauce.
Oh no. What happened there?
Yeah.
Losing the fight.
The $5 wheel said hot sauce
hit.
Hot
sauce?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
So now we gotta see which one it is.
It's all ogre for Griffin.
Oh, don't you fucking dare. Thank God.
He almost got the bomb.
Almost got the bomb. It was literally two more takes and we were de-bombing. Alright, we'll get to the Scotch Bonnet after this game. I can't fucking hear anybody. What's up, V-Zip? How do?
I'm out of
ammo! Golly. This is just another bad game. Welcome to our StackUp charity event. Hate it. Damn it.
Fuck, I out of here. Random ass fucking grenade.
Oh, we're just getting started, so we're doing not bad yet. Give us time, though. Ugh. I literally can't hear anybody in here, so... This is one of those, like, I feel like I got soldiers running behind me, making silly faces before they shoot me. Weasels.
Enemy bomb incoming. Get to cover.
There you go. Well, if you got a dollar or a dime to spare, feel free to hit that call to arms. Hit the donate link. Help us make some money for the troops. Getting video games, video game accessories out to them. All kinds of other fun stuff. God, this gun is fucking miserable. This is no better than being on snipers, to be honest.
Enemies down!
Oh, why a stun right then? Holy, I got saved. Oh, why a grenade right then?
I'm just gonna keep playing like shit.
That's all we can hope, Forbin. Or you could ask him direct. The thing about tweets is if people ain't on, they don't see shit. So we gotta actually nudge them. And go, hey, we got this thing going on. Would you care to do something awesome? People that don't know about the event going on can't help. As far as snipers are the exact opposite of my bread and butter. I am SMG, AR, LMG, that is where I go. Oh, man. If I had a real gun, this would probably be fun. Oh, okay, he must have killed that guy. Oh. Damn it. Yep, I'm gonna chase and I'm gonna get shot in the back. I chased and I got shot in the back. This thing has no fucking range. God damn it.
Recon airborne.
Got that one. Oh, he went inside. Damn it. Well, that's bad fucking luck for him, apparently. Hey, I was able to reload my gun!
Enemy airdrop observed! Deny the enemy resupply!
Of course! The fucking timing! Every time! Oh well. What? Oh, that's what I got on this? Fuck!
Enemy flamethrower observed! Don't bunch up! Care package on the way! Protect the drop zone! Enemy recon aircraft
okay,
observed.
Don't drop that, now that I know. What do I want to do here?
Anti-aircraft bursts commence!
Oh,
clearing the sky!
Fuck my luck!
Dropping A's on bomb!
God damn it! The character is sitting there hopping up on fucking shit I can't even see and completely screwing any ability to fucking vaguely aim this horrid, rancid fucking gun. Like, come on, man. Ah. Boy, I hope we do eventually get them to end up on weapons that I like using. Brutal. Go on. What can we do? All right.
Scotch bonnet. Where's my scotch bonnet at? Nope. Yep.
Nah, I mean, give me 30 rounds and the ability to just, you know, occasionally shoot, but more than one bullet at a time. I never have initial aim. I always have secondary aim. Yep. Alright. First hot sauce of the day, but at least it's stuff I like.
Yeah, I'm gonna back out real quick.
Ooh, that is a lot more than it was meant to be. Alright, this is a two cracker situation.
There's two cracker in it, boys.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Yeah.
Well, mate, it more became a cracker sandwich just to make sure that it didn't all go somewhere. I don't even want to know. I don't even want to know what part of all of that you decided to put together in your head to turn into some nasty, disgusting, it's not even close to dark time for it to be gripped after bark. I don't want to hear no shenanigans.
I would never.
Uh-huh.
Never, ever. No, slightly offended that you would even suggest
this. Uh-huh. Maybe we do that instead. Map sucks. What can I say?
I don't disagree.
Advance and take position. Stay wary. Pick your shots.
You're on the upper deck.
Right there is a perfect example of I have no initial aim, but I have fantastic secondary aim. Oh, I think they flipped. I think we flipped.
Yeah. Looks up. Looks as such.
Yeah, we definitely flipped because... Damn it.
Ugh. Yeah, and...
Here they come! The porters are acting to port! And now I must port too! Bum, bum. Damn it.
Mac wants somebody to drink.
Yeah, he does. Alright, Mac, bear with. Let the game finish and then we shall take a drink. Got one. What? I'm not gonna. Okay, I did get that one. I got that one. Loves it when a plan comes together. Let me tell you.
That was brutal.
Very brutal. I didn't even remember to turn the pause the music. Ugh. Streamer not streaming very well right now. Let me tell you. Oh, I forgot I got this stupid thing! No, I hate it.
Recon the air bomb.
Yeah.
We're being outmaneuvered.
I forgot. I'm commando, which means I don't have a fucking useful thing on the back end of this.
Nice, tactical advantage. Keep firing.
Oh, God damn it. Dude just kept fucking wiggling in front of me, so there's zero chance to see.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Yeah. God. Terrible timing. Oh, he wasn't even shooting at me, I don't think. Golly.
Golly. Okay, feeling a little bit more awake, actually.
There you go. Put that caffeine to use. We're almost done. We've almost won. I'll take it. Alright.
Great work. They are in full retreat.
First and foremost, Smagria. Look at this. Somehow I've still ended up with a hot shot, or, yeah, well, a hot shot, and then a regular shot. Anyway. Yeah. 3, 2, 1. Sunday cheers! Oh, oh, boy. Ah! Yep. It's too early to be drinking. It's fine. Okay, let's see. Let's get the wheel a spinning. Also, you can drop me a 10 bomb in music if you want to as well. Oh, back to the 3 and 6. Yay! Mm-hmm. Good time. LMGs, okay, now we're a little more where we need to be. Yeah, yeah, yeah. New round of music. Alright, continue. We're gonna just keep changing this one. LMGs. The MG going. Oh, fun fact. Hang on. I don't even have the fun fact page up. Where is the fun fact? No, that's the fan fiction. Where is the fun fact? Alright, let me find that real quick. Hang on. Ah, there it is. A little bit further down. I think I can even remember vaguely where I was. Ooh, here's a fun fact. Dead people get goosebumps. One of the not-so-fun but amazing fun facts. When people die, the tiny muscles under their hair follicles contract. This gives skin the appearance of their hair standing on end. If you think death is a hair-raising concept, you are absolutely right. There you go. Alright. We have, once this thing gets around to it, shit, I never put fucking crap on this thing. Come on, thing! There we go. Alright, I got no attachments, but that's okay. We can work with this.
Move out and take position. Hostiles inbound.
Very fitting music for the fact that I finally have a real gun, even though it doesn't have attachments. Yeah. Are we game? Or are you just saying things?
We need reinforcements.
Uh-oh. Your boy got a reload already. Excuse me while I do this for 7 minutes. No big deal. Alright, I'm going back down. Okay! Why were you on the bottom? That doesn't make sense.
In the air.
Glad I saw that. fuck is it? Well, that one's a fucking B-2 bomber, apparently. Because it's way up above the clouds. Music is always good. Oh, no.
Enemy
wrong button.
In the air.
Come on, baby. Damn it, if it wasn't for that fucking stun, and the fact I couldn't kill him before he got it off.
How are you behind me?
Yes, is the answer. They jumped up from something they jumped down from.
Enemy paratroopers in the sky!
What?!
Yeah, it's probably that guy, that's what I'm saying.
Well, this is bad.
It's not great.
Yeah.
Fall back.
How the fuck is he 15-0?
Do we have a guy on our team that's going 15?
No.
Okay, well, then I am not good. Which is good, I guess. Or he's camping his ever-loving ass off.
I get. I mean, it's the same fuckers we played the last round, so... Oh my god!
Ha! 19-0.
Yeah, and I have no idea where he's at. I have no idea where he's at. That's not him.
Enemy recon aircraft in the air.
That is not him.
No, that... he died.
Ah, there he died. Okay, somebody else got him.
That doesn't make sense at all.
Enemy recon, I mean, hey, you know. What? I thought I fucking reloaded.
You're good, you're good.
That's it. If you're good, you're good. Come on, baby.
And I'll give all the credit in the world if you're good, but I just never saw him. Right
down! Strike aircraft ready to engage. Find the pilot inbound.
Oh, that's right. It's one of these. I haven't done this in a while. And worthless on this map. And also, I didn't name it right, so.
Driving run inbound. Recon flight concluded.
No, oh, the timing. Damn it.
Really?
Yeah.
I get a hit marker with a sniper. He hits me. Wow. Wow game.
Sounds about right. Hey, you know what? Even with them getting paratroopers, we are still right fucking here, so...
Yeah.
Recon airborne, searching for targets.
That's our guy. Fuck!
Fritz X-Bomb mission underway.
Oh, he's on the second floor. That's why.
That second floor running bastard. Oh, what the fuck? Where was this guy? Like, he's a fucking miracle worker.
Enemy
taking heavy casualties. Push through.
Come on, one more. How about we kill the guy that had them in the fucking lead to go and finish? Perfect.
There you go. What? Fucking Call of Duty.
Yep. Classic.
Not even close.
What do you mean you gotta re-download a box? Don't you have an 8 terabyte hard drive on your PS4?
No, for fuck's sake.
If you want one.
Don't look at the link. Don't do it.
I can get you a link right to a perfect one that works great for the PS4 specifically. Might even work for the PS5, I don't know. I never died that one particular.
I hate you so much. I hope you get 10 de bombs.
Fuck you.
Actually, you know what? Make it 20. I hope you get 20 de bombs today.
Okay. Well, I got to get a second link set up for the other hard drive that I have for the PS5, which you could play your PS4 games off of. I just don't have it available right now.
Get it up.
I'm sitting here going, maybe once I own this house, if that happens, then rather than a lot of the stuff that's up there right now on the shelves, I'll actually put up like all the games and stuff because I'll be here. So I'll get them out of what?
I'll be here. How long have you lived in that house for now, Griffin?
No, but I've been renting. You gotta understand. Renting means you're not dedicated.
I understand.
Okay.
I fully understand. Trust me. But
no.
Like, I'll be here. But motherfucker, you've been there for how long?
No, but I mean, I will be here.
Where have you been then?
I've been renting. That's where I've been. The answer is that simple.
I'm gonna be where I'm at.
Forbin, if I can buy this house for what I think I can buy this house for, I will be paying roughly the same amount as I'm renting for. And I will have the chance to own a house. Which, let me tell you, in this day and age, that's really fucking hard to do. So, I would be a fool not to accept that chance.
I need help!
Yeah.
Thank you.
Wasn't me, but you're welcome.
Well, whatever. I don't care who it was, I just need help.
I could barely see him through you, so that didn't work out very well. Switch around.
No, I almost had a third.
I should have shot him from the angle I had. All right, Forbin. We will catch you later, good sir. Thank you again for the donation and the retweet. Man. Okay, never mind. Welcome back, Forbin.
Welcome back, Forbin.
How did I not? Okay. Yeah, I gotcha. I understand. I don't know where to look right now.
recon searching for targets.
Here, look there.
Nope. Ugh. God, my fucking timing is just atrocious. Every fucking time.
Bad timing.
I don't. That's not a fight I lose?
No, it's not a street.
How? Okay, that's now three fucking fights I've lost and I don't know how I fucking lost them. The worst part is that's the one I get away with, too.
Mm-hmm. That was the one you shouldn't get away with that you get away
yeah.
with.
Yeah. Seriously.
Oh, you bitch. You had to show up at the
last
second.
Oh, no. No! God, if this guy didn't run so fucking slow, I would change up how I'm doing this. I guess I can't shoot those. Okay, fair.
I guess physics aren't a thing in this game, because there's no way that grenade should have killed me. Should not even have bounced away if it... Fucking thing sucks!
No, okay. Hey, final kill again, let's go!
Ciao, some rest. You earned.
13 and 10? That was awful.
15 and 8, I'll take it.
It should have been 16 and 7, realistically, but alright. Was that the first time you've heard Tam Curse? Forbin, if that's the first time you've heard Tam Curse, A, you've never watched him stream, and B, you don't stick around for anything more than like 3 minutes to my streams. That's all I'm gonna say.
There's no chance in hell you have never heard me curse before.
I mean,
there's no chance.
I know that I curse more than he does, but not by that much.
No chance, Forbes.
Oh, shit. The F word, maybe? I mean...
That's the one I say the most.
Well, this is gonna suck.
Yeah.
Or it'll be fantastic. One of the two. I mean, anything could happen, I suppose.
Remember your training. Make us pro. We have fire superiority.
Got first kill. I mean, that's something.
Wow.
There was a little bit of damage.
Wow.
Oh! Nope. Nope.
How are you guys gonna spawn there? Our whole team's over here.
The world what? May never know.
Ridiculous.
Ridiculous! Oh no! Timing is terrible! There we go. Standing by.
Recon airborne searching for targets. Find the pilot ready for strafing run. Call the target.
I'm gonna guess they're about there.
Find the aircraft approaching target.
Yeah.
No! Teammate! Save me! Ah! I need somebody to watch that other side! What?! There's no fucking way!
Wow, Griff went high work on that one.
Yeah, because there's no fucking way! I mean, we were at full desperation at that point, because there's no fucking way!
You know it's bad when you gotta go high voice.
Exactly. Alright, spawns are reflipped. No, don't do it. How are you behind me? We're literally fucking spawning there!
Yep.
That's fucked.
Same thing just happened to me. The guy was right behind me when oh my god. When another teammate just spawned.
Whatever we win, fuck him. That wasn't bad, actually.
Fuck him in the stupid ass.
Big ammo did work, so it's fine. I like that because I made the drink donation 101 instead of 100, we are no longer on an even number. We're on 1601, which means somebody's going to get pissed off and want to clean that up. I like it. Mm-hmm. I'm immediately happy that I made that change. Alright, peeps. We made it to supply crate number one and TAMP 24-hour stream number one. We gotta get the TAMP 24-hour stream number two now at 3,000.
I mean, yeah.
we gotta get there because then right after that is 3,500 where we get supply crate number two.
Yeah. Hey, me and you got it. Sweet.
You got what?
Me and you got the supply drop thing at the end there.
Oh.
Guy doesn't fucking pay attention.
Oh, it's because I hadn't hit the thing. Nice!
Oh.
There we go, now I see it. Hey look, we both got supply drops. That's pretty sweet.
Hey, look at that. Crazy, huh? I don't know how that works.
I don't know. I'm just happy I got to let you know about it.
Yeah, huh? I told you first.
I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, that's right. This is one of those video games where the lobby doesn't break after every round. No wonder I keep seeing the names. I forgot that's how video games used to work, making games happen often and quickly. Holy shit. It's fucking small fucking miracles, fucking making games fucking good, fucking playable, fucking enjoyable. And at that point, well, you just want to fuck. You know.
I don't know about that.
I mean, I'm a little bit horny by the fact that we're, like, immediately into another game. I won't lie. The arousal factor is there. Nope, turn around. I already know. You're gonna be behind me somewhere. Terrible secondary aim right there. We're not gonna talk about that one.
I saw your blip in the last second, you whore!
Frickin' blip whores. Oh! Why are there two? Why are there two?
There's always two. Come on now.
Well, the two that where they were is a different two than the word of the two. Anyway.
What?
Exactly.
Speak English.
Bananarama. Nah. You understand that one?
No.
It's fucking also English. Come on, bro.
No, it's not.
It was. It's not English for I'm dying actively.
No, that's I'm dying actively. It's bleh.
No? Sometimes it's bleh.
I don't know about that.
Bleh is I'm now dead. Again to move forward.
Enemy strafing run incoming. Get to cover.
Damn it, 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 damn it. I get away from the strafing cover and run right into a guy. Damn it.
In the shit bag.
Can't say I've heard it, Forbes. Can't say I've heard it. Now that time, the fucking aim assist was absolutely fighting me.
That tends to happen sometimes.
I hate when it does that. When you're trying to push into a guy and it's holding you back.
Yeah.
It's like, why the fuck does it do that shit? That doesn't make sense.
We have tactical advantage.
Oh, triple!
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And I stuck a guy to get that triple.
Nice.
Oh, fucking 6 o'clock to midnight, baby. Alright.
Thank you, whoever just saved my ass. Come on, kiddo, we spotted you. Damn it.
Damn it.
Fighter aircraft approaching
target. Okay. I do not want to fucking go this way.
You're so full of shit, it's unbelievable.
How are you behind me? Damn it!
Firing primary battery. Target position confirmed.
Hey! Nice. Work.
Take pride in your accomplishment today.
Find the scaffold! Guy's a beast! Aww, awkward.
My triple kill should have been there. What do you mean?
Because that one had more time involved with it, so it looked better. Even though a, you know, triple kill off of a single grenade is usually cooler.
Mm-hmm. Especially when you stick a guy.
If you got one more kill right after, or before, then maybe.
Maybe, maybe you don't care.
This fucking guy.
Maybe you don't sing that good.
We'll see if we delay that.
No! I fucking hate you! Damn it!